When we seek God, how do we expect to see Him? Are we looking for a visible miracle, something like the miracles of the Old Testament? Are we looking for an instant revelation from Him to show us His mighty presence? Do we need something we can see and touch to assure us He has indeed heard our cries to Him? If we don't see God at work in the ways we think He should be working, do we lose our trust in Him? If you answered yes to any of those questions, I want to take a moment to tell you that God has revealed Himself to us mightily in His Word. Our trust and hope in God should not be determined by what He has done for us lately or only by things we can physically see, but instead on what He did for us in the past through Jesus on the cross and the promises of His Word. There may be more to God's Word than you realize. When we look past the promises God has already given us, we are missing a powerful source of strength and comfort. We must allow Scripture like the words of Psalm 119:105 to guide us. Your Word is a lamp for my feet and a light on my path. If you are seeking God today, look no further than His Word. There you will see God in all of His glory. I'm Pastor Shan, and that's your 1-Minute Message.